हेलो लिटरेचर लवर्स, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस दीज टू बुक्स एंड ऑल्सो लिस्ट ऑफ नोबल लॉरिएट्स हु आर क्वाइट फेमस एंड अबाउट देयर वर्क्स एंड द बैकग्राउंड रिलेटेड टू इट. It the Nobel Prize in Literature started in 1901, and one of the very famous I would like to start with is 1907, Kipling. Yeah, Kipling quite famous for his Jungle Book, and he is very qualified and also considered children writer. Another very famous Nobel laureate, Rabindranath Tagore, first Indian to get Nobel Prize in Literature. Very famous writer, especially Gitanjali. And another 1923, W.B. Yeats. Very famous poet and famous works includes the whole magazines of bunch of poems. Another 1925, G.V. Shaw, world record holder, only Nobel laureate who also got Oscar Award for screenplay in his own play, made movie. Another very important, 1929, Thomas Mann, very famous writer. Similarly, Sinclair Lewis, 1930, very famous. 1932, John Gosworthy. I'm mentioning these names especially because these writers are much more famous and are asked generally in famous exams. Any exam related to literature, you will find these writers. Similarly, Pirandello, 1934, very famous writer. 1936, O'Neill, very famous especially because he also got Pulitzer in drama. So very famous writer. 1938, Pearlis Buck. She's one of the very famous female Nobel laureates and we rarely find it, and especially her work about China, and since we know China is so important. 1946, Hermann Hesse, famous work Siddharth, so Indian connection. So it's important for Indian students. 1948, T.S. Eliot. So very, very important. One of the most brilliant writers you can ever meet. And he is one of the starters of modernism. Next, William Faulkner. Equally brilliant. And Bertrand Russell. One of the brilliant mathematician also, and also considered a genius in both. Another 1953, Winston Churchill, former Prime Minister of Britain, very famous for his sharp remarks. Ernest Hemingway, famous American writer, and also a controversial suicide by him. That's why famous works we all know. Albert Camus, equally very famous writer, one of the brilliant works in dark and black comedy. Boris Pasternak, the person who never came to take the Nobel Prize, very famous Russian writer. John Steinbeck, very recognized American writer. We all know about him. Movies are very common from his works. Jean-Paul Sartre, very important writer. Very interesting if you can study more of his works, 1964 works, Nobel laureate. Then 1969, important year, and the Nobel Prize goes to Samuel Beckett. Great work, silent works, and brilliant. Pablo Neruda, 1971, great works. 1973, Patrick White, first Australian to win Nobel Prize, so very important. 1976, Saul Bellow, very brilliant writer. Works are very interesting if you can study them. So good. 1982, Gabriel Marquez, great works. Different kind of structure you can find in his works. 1983, William Golding, one of the very deep and authentic works you can find by William Golding. Another writer, one of the very famous and very rare, in fact, first African writers to get Nobel Prize, 1986, Wole Soyinka. Very famous for his works. And female writers, if I can say, 1991, Narayan Gordimer. Great female writer to receive, but rarely, very rarely, you can find female writers receiving Nobel Prize. She is one of that lady. And 1992, Derek Walcott, great Caribbean writer, great works. You can see the whole bunch of the charisma that all landscape that he uses. 1993, Toni Morrison, great female writer, one of the brilliant black movement writer she is. Her works are so deep, so meaningful. 1995, Seamus Heaney, great writer. 1998, Jose Saramago, great works, a different kind of South American works you can see. 1999, Günter Grass, different kind of works by him since he belongs to Germany. 2000, Jian Zhixian, he is a Chinese writer, so you can now feel the Chinese literature, but not exactly, he's not exactly Chinese, but still. 2001, V.S. Naipaul, another Caribbean writer, and he's a Brahmin, so you can find the works are quite Indianized. And 2003, J.M. Coetzee, his works are also great and South Africa, and then he shifted to Australia. And next comes Harold Pinter, great works. He also worked in movies. Now I can end this video from now, and rest of it we will discuss later on. I hope this will help. Thanks.